happy tweet to number one Joe Nemolinski. Good for a first and 10 podcast.